We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida gone.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
A bella che ti umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno,
no, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, could I feel it for Bruno's earring? Stumbling. Again, I've seen her start murdering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Shh, shh, shh. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. For yourself, Bella, and a family fumbling. Grappling prophecies you couldn't understand. Do you understand? A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your skin.
No, no,
he told me I'd grow a gun. And just like he said,
no,
he said
no.
My hair would disappear. Now look in my hand.
No, no, your fate is sealed and your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power will grow like the grapes that crying on the vine.
Oh yeah, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another.
It's like I hear him now.
I want.
It's like I hear him now.
I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and I hold to Bruno. Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
A 7-foot frame.
It's a wedding day.
When he calls your name,
but
the clouds
are
black in the sky. Heavy on the
ground,
a mischievous grin.
You're telling the story, you're mine.
I'm sorry, me the grown.
A 7-foot frame.
I'm not alone.